Hello. All right, Kadara. Ekia, look, 10,000 loading screens. Liam Costa. Oh, we've got more shit. Oh, Kadara. Gotta bring PB for this one, don't we? Did we scan the architects? I can't remember. Whatever. I guess we did. Anyway, remnant scanner, PB. Like I said, watch it be in the back end corner with the nut with where we have to fight the remnant architect and all that malarkey, where there's no fast travel points near it at all. Gonna stretch out the game as long as possible. Well, since we're doing like loyalty missions, I should probably focus on doing Drak and what's her face next, Vetra. Well, it's not near any fast travel points, but I was expecting it to be up there. This is a nice compromise, I guess. And of course, since we can't. Since the waypoint is bang on top of. Of a teleporter. Way. I don't know, fucking stupid.
The water's on fire. That's not natural, right?
An exothermic reaction from the sulfuric acid coming in contact with water in the atmosphere.
We've got rid of the acidity though, haven't we? I thought that was the whole point of making this place viable.
What's the worst trouble you've ever been in, Drak?
Look around.
Really? You've been alive 1400 years and this is the worst?
Trouble always feels worst when you're in it. Everything else is just a good story.
Way of looking at it. That'll do us.
Nice work. find the piece of tech PB needs. Checking this container. Empty, but there's a data pad. Looks like there's a message for us.
Hope my boys put up a fight. But you're too slow, Pathfinder. I got what you're looking for. I'll meet you and your Asari at Kadara Port. You can buy the tech from me. Out.
I need that piece, Ryder.
Guess we've got a date with an annoying outlaw who fancies himself a rival.
All right, back to the port. If the game would allow us to select the fucking fast travel point. There we go. More loading screens! Watch him just sell us the location and we have to go back out here. Okay, it's upstairs. Upstairs. Not much. PB's in some shit.
Hey, back off. What I got, you can't afford.
The fuck?
Waiting for that Krogan to show?
Just need to buy the Remtech piece off him so I can perfect my remnant scanner. He and his crew keep showing up at sites we're targeting. It can't be coincidence. I think they could be following us somehow.
That makes sense. It would be nice to know for sure.
I'm working on it.
Ryder, come in. We've got a problem.
Go ahead, Callow.
We've had an intruder. Got on board and into PB's quarters. Her bot is gone.
Pock?
How the hell did that happen?
Not sure. Someone knew what they were doing. They left an impressive piece of Remtech and a recorded message, relaying it now.
Ryder, it's Kalinda Terev. Pelisari is... well, whatever she calls me these days. Please tell her thank you for the nifty bot. I trust the Remtech piece my crew took will be adequate payment. Oh, and no need to wait for my Krogan friend, Kranit. He and his outlaws work for me.
Shit! Why can't she just leave me alone?
Why does she have it in for you, PB?
She shouldn't. I'm the offended party. Ugh. To complete my scanner, I need access to the storage device in POC. Kalinda's always been a troublemaker. Anything for a rise. And if there's a profit in it, all the better. I'm sorry you're catching her crap now, Ryder. You don't have to deal with this. I'll take care of it on my own, I promise.
Hey, we're in this together.
Thanks. When I have a lead on getting Pock back, I'll let you know. Bitch stole my bot.
Great, I'm gonna have to put that on hold. Wonderful. Into the Tempest. Literally just a waste of time, that.
Welcome back.
Good to be back. You did the right thing. Awful. Blah 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 blah.
Ryder, hey. Kala was right. Nothing missing except Pac. I hate imagining Kalinda tiptoeing around here with nosy eyes and sticky fingers. Is there anything you need?
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
All right, let's see what we can do.
Now orbiting Katara.
Yeah, we are. Let's get the fuck out of here before the game gives us another quest. Okay, Aladdin New World. Okay. Drak. Is Drak's loyalty mission on Eladan? Where's Vetra's mission? That was somewhere, wasn't it? Oh god, they're both on planets. Okay, let's go to Costa. Let's do Liam's because, fuck it, get him out of the way. I'm sick of him emailing me constantly and taking his shirt off. Scan this shit though. See if we get any more XP from it. I'm Pod 2008. I go offline and online every 2 seconds because my internet's a piece of shit.
I'm picking up something.
What was it? Storm, river, pile of rocks.
I found something.
Biomar growth. Hey, XP though. That's what we do it for. I didn't even scan the fucker. There you go, 61. Debris. Wish to embark on mission. Yes, let's do it. We've got Crisis Specialist and we'll just bring Drak.
Alright, set to go. Somewhere.
This is on me. I'll take care of it. Any sign of the pirates who took my contact?
There's too much background radiation. Could be anything hiding out there. All that debris in orbit.
That tracks. Heard they were scavengers. I'd hoped Bradley or some of our colonists would follow. Join in.
Still don't know why you'd try an outpost first. Why not a strike team?
Like I said, I gave around a lot of Nexus data. If the pirates got that, they'd know a team was coming.
We're a team.
I'm not risking the Tempest either. I say we play to their scavenger routes. With that debris. I'll explain in the airlock. We've wasted enough time. Let's hit the go button, shoot pirates, and save people. We've got this.
All right, I'm in. Let's do whatever this is.
Yeah, I thought you'd... Wait, what? I mean, yeah. Yeah. Hell yeah. We play this right, they'll deliver us just where we need to go. I have a plan.
Not loving this plan, Liam.
Come on. Hiding in derelict cargo to get scavenged.
today. Trojan horse simple.
Horses don't last long without air.
There's air.
No.
This isn't right.
Liam, you said to expect pirates. This is a catch ship. A big one.
Change of plan? Okay, it's a catch ship. But scavenging isn't the MO.
Alarms, Liam.
Doesn't change why we're here. Find Varani.
What the? Tell Callum we have stores. We have stores!
Definitely not kept running this thing.
Shut Talons. These aren't Talon mercenaries. Where's their wrist mounted fucking. Where's their wrist mounted thing? From the same voice actor as Liam, by the sounds of it.
Your vessel, we demand compliance.
Oh, really?
What is this? Get cameras on the bay. We'll figure it out.
Stokes. This ship is property of Talon Wing. Now you're property too, just like the rest. I don't let property mess with my payday.
Who's the rest? And where did you salvage this thing?
I don't answer to livestock.
You got my contact here somewhere.
And more, sounds like.
Slaverer.
Sam, do you have us?
Put that ghost away. Put that Avenger away. Jesus.
That's still disrupting scans.
So where to?
Find Rand and Fast. This way. Not that way. Start there. Let's go.
Who put a turret right next to a door? Death.
Fight to the door they came in.
We're sure the captains are there?
Has to be somewhere.
I think I've heard of this Kala and his wing. Supposed to be small time.
The ship says different.
More incoming.
Sealed. Override from the console? Come on! We have to find Varan!
We don't even know if this is the way.
Well, something has to go right! You take a risk for the right reason. It's supposed to work! Ugh.
Not helping, Liam.
I know. It's stupid. It's everything.
Save it. I need you to stop hoping things will work and stay on task.
You turn on.
We have a bad plan to rescue people, and we're doing it. Any questions?
Nope.
Good. I shot the console. Think he'll be mad?
What more could he do?
That's not what we had in mind.
Sooner, but we didn't know how we could help. Settlers aren't soldiers, but a wreck of a ship with bad shielding? We've got engineers, son. Oh, power surge. This beast does not like being prodded.
Is the artificial gravity?
Shit.
Everything's shifting!
Liam, Pathfinder, are you okay?
Well, Drax here too.
We're here. But things are going a little sideways.
Care of the fighting, Liam. Find Varan. We'll keep this barge stable.
Oh, hell yeah.
We've lost the map, Sam.
I'm having difficulty analyzing predictive.
They can stuff a lot of pirates into a ship this big.
A ship like this would really bring in recruits.
Get me ground control, idiot.
Provide him for it. Report.
Head foundation and Garen's hatch job.
40% functional at best. Partially stripped.
Parted out, then dumped. A junker.
It's just like that level from Mass Effect 1 where you're doing the sideways citadel.
Collapse behind us.
No going back now.
Bright side. No one's sneaking up on us from behind.
Well, that's how we're supposed. That's where we're supposed to go. I was going to be all explorative.
Dead end past the door.
Bound to be another way. Back above us.
Long way up.
Wait, there'll be a vent. We could blow it.
You knew that how?
Ren mentioned it. Believe I said you studied tech.
Watch it, they're getting their footing.
So am I.
See how it's done? Sealed them in. Shoot them. No more excuses.
Shit.
We'll get the door. You fight.
The space is giving them trouble. Even ground for everyone. Training pirate shit. Let's all stay focused.
There we go.
That's a sniper dog. Keep on the wrist. Eyes open for more.
Pathfinder,
Thank you for the chance. Let's get eyes on some data. Can you spot a control hub or console? In the room? Have your Sam push a scan of it to me.
Oh yeah, we should level up. Not that it matters. But let's finish off assault rifles with critical hits. Increase headshot damage and other weak assault damage in addition to improve aiming. So that's very good. Very handy. We'll synergize with what we've currently got. And I guess I don't know what to do, so I'll go with incinerate for now.
Salvage the ship.
He found a way to retrofit a derelict, and he's wasting it on raiding.
Sometimes you just want to see shit burn.
Okay, Michael Caine.
Looks good. Hold for unlock.
And we know a little about this cabin.
Big chip on his shoulder. This ship definitely made him dangerous.
Seen his kind before. Small man, big gun.
I've accessed their security, such as it is. Door control and cameras. Westy?
On it. Watch the monitors.
There's a red. And what the hell? They have humans locked up too?
Got your timing wrong, Liam. Khaled wasn't hitting the initiative soon.
He already did. Pathfinder, we have to end this.
Working on it.
Gravity shifting.
Get off my ship.
Wookie?
Still here. We'll find you a route to those captives.
It's the cargo bay.
Again?
What do you mean you can't see them? Well, get ready everywhere!
You make me feel punchy.
Pathfinder, that door up there. It was locked before.
How about it, Bradley?
Negative. You'll have to scan for something manual.
Still on their cameras. Khaled has filled the hall past that door.
And the captives?
Past them.
No, through them.
Confirms Khaled has been after a people. Maybe exiles?
Whoever he targets, it's not enough to offset this bull.
Gets rid of anyone who calls him on it. The ones left.
Door and Crane. Here they come!
They're pushing harder!
Caleb's feeling the pressure. Keep it up.
That's the last of them.
Getting the hang of all this, right?
Cycling power for doors ahead, but it seals the one behind you.
know we're getting real lucky.
Look, some things you just have to count on. Skill, purpose, allies. You have them all in space.
And if it goes wrong?
It already did. Still better than day one in Helios.
I'll get more of that. More of that. More loot, more better, right? Right? Right.
They're bunkered in the next room, Pathfinder. Sniper, maybe two, and I think cages?
Thanks for the lookout.
More pets, let's move!
Sounds like an Atlas. Not Atlas! Ugh. This isn't Mass Effect 3. Hydra. Huge Hydra. Don't need any of that rocket shit out helping us. Gonna make sure we get all of our loot. Man of simple needs, simple tastes.
Never give that up. Not that it matters. Kallet hasn't asked anything.
He dumped her in here, same as us. We're all just labor. Half the ship is our handiwork.
We didn't realize these pirates had gone after Initiative already.
He isn't picky. Everyone is keeping him down. Everyone is going to pay. The ship rolled up and we surrendered. Seemed smart at the time.
We had help getting this far, and we'll need more. Can you open this door?
I think Daze was working on the systems before all this happened.
Hang on. I've got the override, but we need power. Fault's on their side.
You get that? Turn on the power from your side.
Boogie, did you get all that?
Kariata, can you get them a path?
Allow me.
Whoop. says the override only pulls the lock.
Meaning?
It lets the door open under its own weight. But it's upside down.
So it's gravity held. You get that, Augie? Gravity.
I get you. Carriata, we've been fighting the shorts. Think you can
roll with it?
All right, Pathfinder. You have the button. Power, override, and hang on.
We have the floor. Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, your exit vehicle will be at the nearest airlock.
You old hag.
Grace will evac, but we can't have Khaled chasing us.
Where is he?
Engine control. Past where they held the captives.
Right. Final stretch to put a stop to Khaled. After all this, I just have one thing to say. Proud of all our people, Pathfinder. Let's do this.
Fine, take them. I'll chase you down and burn you where you live. My talent wing will never let you sleep.
Inducted coolant systems? Override.
I might be turning around on this plan, Liam.
Me too.
Set coordinates for Eos. What do you mean it's not responding?
So this was a decommissioned jet arc?
Yes, even that!
They don't care.
I don't care if it
they beat people until it works, then use it to steal more people. We've got some shooting to do.
Decommissioned cat arc. Oh, it is.
Pushing power to open doors ahead. Hope you're...
Get a ship, fill it with shooters, and I'm still disrespected. Fine. Fine!
It doesn't have to go down like this.
It already has.
No one is taking anything from me ever again, Pathfinder! I'll kill you myself!
Is that a sandstorm?
Cannon's got a pet.
And a shield pulling straight from the drive core. Hold on, we'll try to hack it.
Found a weakness. Hit the mark console.
We'll hack this shield one port at a time. Make it happen, Pathfinder.
He's shielded. Head for the console.
Reinforcements! Now! I found that fiend like I found this ship. Like I'll have you. This ship makes me invincible.
We'll see about that.
No, that fiend was mine. It's all mine! Makes me invincible.
Debatable.
Progress. But Cal is still getting power. Where to?
Hold on in there. We're looking for another weak spot.
Don't take long.
Haha, look at that. Fucking charged into a corner.
Second console. Pathfinder, let's shut him down.
Maybe that's...
You're nothing.
Maybe that's why Havoc Strike is not a play a usable power from the for the player.
They'll hack his shields. Let's get the console.
Empty the stores. Throw everything at them.
That'll do.
Stop fighting. You're nothing.
Is that good enough? We're whipping ass.
Get
your nexus is next.
Oh, look at you.
Shield is down.
Go get him, Pathfinder.
Everyone to engineering. Everyone! You're not taking this. No one takes from me.
Ah, oh, he's got extra stars on his name, but he... Even fucking nothing to bury. Just the way I like it. Wow, 64 XP, don't spend it all in one place, right?
Don't spread it around. There you are. Safe and sound?
All good, Oogie.
We got everyone out just in time. The inside of that boat is six kinds of irradiated now. Hold on. Someone wants to say goodbye.
Thank you, Liam. I didn't expect whatever that was.
You gave them plenty of trouble on your own.
Maybe. But it's good to know your friends will come. And their friends.
We'll get people where they need to go. Most want to come to Prodromos. Varan says we might get some Angara. That's good news.
That's nice.
No detours. We went through a lot to keep everyone in one piece.
I hear that, Pathfinder. Liam. Next time, let's just do cards. I'm too old for this shit.
I'll believe that when you do. That worked out. Everything just so. Before you start, I want you to know, I'm sorry. I mean, this was a mess. Even though we won, it wasn't by much. It was all worth it. You showed Varan that Pathfinder can stand for everyone. But I need to be smarter about taking risks. So, you're right. Sorry. Okay, go ahead.
Lesson learned, never again. Head up a salvage team. Maybe we can get some use out of that thing.
Yes, Pathfinder.
No, Firebase Derelict. That was my favorite map. Actually, I don't. Whatever. United! And we got rank 6 skills for him. That's lovely. That's lovely. Liam. see what this Havoc Strike gives us at ranks. Oh, you can stun with it. Stun duration. Or damage and radius. Weapon damage, power damage. Yeah, this guy kind of sucks ass. But we got him out of the way, so whatever. No vids, that's nice. Whee, drop down. A6, there we are. Oh wait, we should probably grab that. Claim all rewards, that's what we should do. Not many credits. Claim all of our rewards though. Alright, well, I think I'll end the episode there, or end the session there. I'm going to take a break, have a drink, eat some food. We'll do the other. We'll do Cora next, and then we'll probably do... Yeah, we'll do Cora, and then Vetra. Yeah, that sounds good to me. Cora and Vetra. So, thanks for watching, and goodbye.